first time I saw this tail, I saw the end. I said, yeah, that looks like a meat block. And I said to John, he's not here, they went to Mexico this morning for vacation. And I says, would you care if I cleaned up that kitchen? Because I mean, dirt was this high, you couldn't even walk in here. And let's walk it on the dirt. He says, yeah, I don't care, we won't clean it up. So I cleaned this whole place up. What you see is clean. But when I cleaned this building up, like I told you, it was full of that dirt, those drillings. And this was in June of 1992. All of a sudden, it felt like I was in a vacuum. I couldn't hear the wind. I couldn't hear the metal on the roofs rattle or nothing. And these voices started talking to me. And they kept calling me Ben. And they was telling me what a good job I was doing. And they say, at the rate you're going, you ought to have this all cleaned up by Independence Day. They did not say July 4th. They said Independence Day. And then there was other guys in the background. Yay! Yeah, Ben, okay, yeah, sure, you know, all this background. And so then I went up and I told John, because there are ghosts here, because John has seen ghosts up there in the house. He's seen two women and one man. And he's heard noises. And John can't hear. He has to wear hearing aids. His wife's poking and says, John, wake up. You hear that? He gets his hearing aid and puts it. He says, okay, I hear you. We know you're here. What do you want? And they never answered, and they hadn't heard him since. But anyway, these guys kept calling me Ben. And then in a little while, they faded away, and the desert noise came back. You could hear the birds singing and all that. So I said, okay, Ben, who the hell's Ben? Nobody knew who Ben was. So I said, okay, I'll be Ben. And I decided, okay, what can I be? So I took my grandfather's name. His name was John Russell. So I thought, okay, I'll be John Benjamin Russell. So my other name, when I'm on tour, or we have tours coming, you know, old people and stuff, then I'll dress up and be an old timer. I'm Ben Russell. So that's my other name. So you can shake hands with Ben.